Lawmakers honored outgoing USC President Harris Pastides yesterday. He's retiring after more than 10 years leading the university. So far, the school hasn't found his successor. Four finalists were at USC last week, but trustees decided to reopen the search process. USC Upstate Chancellor Brandon Kelly will serve as the school's interim president once Pastides steps down this summer.